in my life. It took the Usos. It took Paul Heyman. It took Theory. It took every piece of equipment at ringside for Roman Reigns to continue his historic championship reign. The Tribal Chief, the most dominant force in WWE. I woke up Sunday morning still with chills from that Last Man Standing battle. After we went off the air, our cameras kept rolling. We've got some truly incredible footage of the aftermath of the Last Man Standing match from SummerSlam that we will show you right here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Trust me, you don't want to miss it.
Yeah, but can you believe it? The road doesn't get any easier for the head of the table. That's right. He takes on the Scottish Warrior. And it seems like it's in the Scottish Warrior's backyard, which is a little unfair.
And Drew McIntyre is hungry and ready to challenge Roman Reigns for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship at Clash at the Castle. I wasn't the only one that woke up Sunday morning buzzing about the biggest party of the summer. Media outlets around the globe talking about what a success SummerSlam was and how WWE rocked Music City.
It wasn't just about the individual matches. It was all amazing. The experience for the fans, but the social media sensation, Logan Paul, the return of Edge. It was about the return of Bayley, Io Sky, Roman Reigns, at last you Brock Lesnar. Keep your headline.
Mind-blowing visuals, jaw-dropping moments, all part of the biggest party of the summer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss has made it clear she wants to find her way back to the top of the Raw Women's Division and once again become Raw Women's Champion.
You just saw all the headlines. That's what comes from a big show. That's exactly where Alexa Bliss wants to be.
There's certainly no stranger to championship goals. Well, Monday Night Raw is delivered by Pizza Hut. No one out pizzas the Hut. Last time we heard from Alexa Bliss, she put everybody on notice. I respect the champion off to Bel Air, but I'm coming for gold. You gotta get through the Empress first.